back, guys. January 3rd here in the garden, and we are making up some compost teas. Everything we can to boost the immunity and enzymes, proteins, chelatins, everything you can to improve these plants. So we are starting this tea out. Well, we've got all this in this. So, dry amendments, guys. It's what we're trying to work with. About every other day, we are switching on and off. So, today, we're giving an alfalfa meal tea. So, we're doing the Algamen Kelp Meal all around top dressing. And it is doing amazing, guys. We are feeding these all of these are getting the same dosing regimen. Even this little tiny one. This compost tea is $13.55. So $13.55, guys. So these girls are looking beautiful. What do you guys think? So I'm going around also doing foliar spray about every 5 days, 7 days of aloe vera, my sea green extracts, and using Kelp Me, Kelp You, and Silica Blast. Everything that I can do to, like I said, up the enzymes and everything. To detour fungus when we go outside, guys. So we've got 3 months to go. We're going to be also using the sea green to help break down the salts in the media. So we've got 4 months to go. That's a lot of nutrients that'd be added with no flushing. So, using the sea green and looking into SFL 100 for maybe a once a week application. But right now, that's why I'm sticking with pure top dressing of dry amendments. These girls are loving the compost teas. Very, very healthy stalks. Very healthy stalks, guys. We're underneath 2 315-watt CMH Recultilux. So, every other day, guys, I'm switching on and off between Kelp Meal. This is Roots Organic Bat Guano. And I got Alfalfa Meal over here underneath my fan. So I am switching on and off about 2 tablespoons of all of them in each container. 2 tablespoons in 1 gallon pots also. I don't even really measure it out, guys. I just reach in there, grab about a handful. That's about it. top dressing it just like that about every other day, with one day kelp meal, the next day alfalfa meal, the next day bat guano. But today, like I said, we're doing our alfalfa meal teas, and those are just amazing, guys. Packing on the growth, tons of growth hormones, and just tons of beneficial unseen potential in all of these dry amendment teas. So also, I'm going to be looking into SST seed sprout teas, using popcorn teas also to help boost the enzymes and proteins and all the things that the plant lack when they are going into flower and when they're being attacked by fungus and other issues, guys. So I have a fungus issue, so this is what I'm trying to do. Boost the enzymes at all costs. So today also I'm going around, and you can see this one right here is kind of already done. I'm going around and laying down some of these, going around also twisting the branches to break some of the cellular walls that'll help strengthen the cellular walls of the stalks. So you can do that to the side branches right along with just the branch right here. So I just do it lightly. And you can see it's working, because it'll be kind of flimsier. She'll be a little bit flimsier. And you know, you do that a couple times, and definitely she's going to be definitely stronger. Now I take these ones, like right here, I try to tuck them underneath those fan leaves. So it's that time, guys. We're going to be doing some training of the plants. We're going to be boosting the enzymes. We're going to be boosting the proteins. We've got so much going on, guys, and not enough time, really. I mean, 3 months, 4 months seems like a long way, but there's so much to be done with these girls, and we're here to create them bushes, them monster trees. So guys, follow along, stay tuned. I'm gonna get to watering these girls. Look at that mad froth on here. So stay tuned, guys. MMP's Nature's Creation is signing out. Got them chores to be getting done. Stay tuned.